Have you faced a problem with your Facebook settings and now you want to reset or set your Facebook settings to default? No worries. Here's a quick guide on how to reset your Facebook settings to use on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Offload the Facebook app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Facebook app, tap on it, tap on the Offload the App button, and tap Offload again. Now restart the app. Quickly after that, open your Facebook app, tap the menu icon. Now tap Settings, scroll down, tap Log Out. Now re-log in and see if you still have this problem. Then try the last solution below. Solution 2. Reinstall the Facebook app. Press and hold on the Facebook app. Then tap on the Remove the App option. After that, tap on Delete App. Tap on Delete, and your app will be deleted. And now, reinstall the app from the App Store. After that, check the Facebook app and check whether your Facebook settings are set to default. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like, and if you have any kind of questions, then please write them down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.